We don't have to live on the run anymore. Thank you.
These will keep. Good for an old remedy. Useful. clear. Maybe the war. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. The Nora managed to take down a corruptor, but not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All-Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Override that machine. I could learn more about it.
Mm-hmm.
One of these. This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. So where did she go next? They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here. That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Soon has taken losses. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Looks good.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it. Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then?
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
You got anything better to do?
Started.
Be prepared.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Aloy, thank you.
You might take that back when you see what I'm getting us into.
On to Devil's Grief, then. We'll meet at Red Echoes and plan our attack from there.
We will have our vengeance. I vow it.
not hold up. As it comes. Hardy little plant. You'll help. can stop dancing up. Can't be too prepared. Wire didn't hit too far. Start. I'll find a use for you.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send Braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
I've got you sighted!
What must be done?
Brave, it is time.
Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance.
Might need that.
May all mother forgive our trespass. May she lay her wrath.
Stocking up. Stay out of their way for now.
No!
Come for all, Mother. We're finished here. We did what must be done.
For the generations before me.
Easier when I was a kid.
Incoming!
Hunt is over.
there!
Looks like we're introduced.
Escape the sh-
On the ground!
I'll tuck that away.
Just a memory now.
Never know when I might need these. Got one.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Thank you.
The usurper of Vaad has made our tribe weak. We will.
I'll take the one on the left.
I'm tired, but I will endure for the shadow. For
two more. You take the one on the left.
There. See their covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the room.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
Thank you.
to set off that place.
You're going down!
It's too late. I should be able to hit something from here.
Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go. Keep that for later. Got too much already. Thank you. good meat. I'd have to ditch something. Without the right ammo. Gotta be. full already. Override this machine yet. I need to find a way to do it. Should have brought a cart. Mother's crown. Feels more like a military camp. I bet this villa. War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, the concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Very well. We need to harvest lancehorns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stave off the machines. That leaves the matter of the Lancehorn lands. There's hunting to the west of here. I also need the watchtowers stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's tower in the south. If you would.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Ew, some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time for us, lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons. But I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valleymeet. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
You went to a hunting grounds in Valleymeet. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
How did you win those suns?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire. If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done. there isn't long enough. So much for being careful.
Thank you.
You're Orn? Aren't you a little young to be a sentinel?
You can talk.
Fair. The war chief had me bring you these fire arrows. Send up a signal the moment you see anything suspicious, all right?
I know. I'm young, not stupid. If they come back...
Just be safe.
The trip down's the best part.
Red light means trouble. Andy?
Here she is, the hero of Devil's Grief. Come here, girl. Been wanting to meet you.
Soaked from melted snow. I brought you the Lancehorn lens, Sona.
I'll make a weapon with this myself. No warrior should forget the feel of craft. And you brought the signal arrows to Orn?
I did. Kind of hope he never has to use them, though.
We stand agreed. It is a poor war chief who has a craving for war. For now, all I ask of our braves is that they are ready. I thank you for your aid. Should all Mother test us with another storm, we will not bend to it.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again. You're the Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the Proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
Gone.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a Seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends. What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared, dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got this scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
You can't fall apart.
Survived her wounds.
So what if the Karja fort is closed off the valley? We are now nothing.
It hurts now, my finger aching.
Machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints.
You're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
I've read these machines. I'll have to find out what they can do. tasty. Save this for later. That'll keep my stomach quiet. Nutritious. This will last. Tough, but I'm used. This was tame, and a boar. That would be Tame's ring.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
I thought they'd go on forever.
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
Watcher here!
Machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time... I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
The Thundermint!
Back.
want to push my luck, stranger. But Dereed gets further away every second.
Need them soon enough. There's the rain. Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Save these for the trail.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you.
as they turn and embrace the sun. May he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
You're back. And with the Suncores, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother. We'll take up the trail once my men have caught their breath. Should go smoother with no Dereed to sabotage us.
Cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Nice. Do a good hunt. One door. But how do I get it?
entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it? That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for? Maybe I can use the cover if I need it. Things are moving components around. I wonder where. Gap. What does it do? Thank you. Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Might regret this. Machines are built in these places. But why? By whom? That's the heart of it. It's gotta be. So how do I get inside? That's it. I'm already gone. Tuck that away.
Thank you.
useful?
Thank you.
working with different machines. This will help me override them. I'll find a use for you. I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
Thanks again. And believe me, we won't be going into the ruins again.
I'm not here to enforce rules that I don't even believe in. Just take care of yourself.
I will. I promise. Thanks again. And believe-
I'm not here to inf-
I will.
Should've got up.
Nothing could make us leave the sacred land.
Welcome back.
I've brought you the boar skins and your lucky ring, Tame.
All mother be praised.
And you, of course. Where did you find it?
Halfway down a boar's gullet. Not so lucky for the boar.
I think I'll wear it around my neck from now on. Thank you for all you did. You share the gifts of a true Nora brave.
Some things are beyond our control.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader. What do you know of the Karja tribe or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh? See anything you like? Sure you do.
There.
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks. Me. Well, I hope. See anything you like? Thank you.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too. Well, I hope you're looking. See anything you like?
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks.
God has shown us mercy.
Next time, I'll remember what the Matrix is.
She fought bravely.
Should have got out of there quick. Curiosity's for dreamers, not for braves. It's now, but I'm all the wiser for it.
It's heavy. World's going white. curiosities for dreamers.